referee starts the match and the kickoff. This is the Sevilla lineup for this game,
with an emphasis maybe on getting into the game, not getting out of the game before 20 minutes or so. They want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before really you've worked your way into it. I think that's probably the message in their dressing room. And
the assistant referee has raised his flag for offside.
So difficult, these decisions, but when he looks at the replay tonight, I think he'd be pleased, the linesman, he got it right.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Pablo Sarabia. Ben Yedder. It's a good place to win the ball here. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Break still on. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Three in his last three games. His teammates will be looking to him again here.
Sevilla have lost the ball. Shot. In powerfully there. Pablo Sarabia, Andre Silva, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Played in by Jesus Navas, put away but not out of harm's way. Gunnarsson. Room now out on the wing. With one pass away from being a great move. Here's Vidal. Simon Kjær.
Andre Silva. Unable to stay in possession. Sevilla. Chop.
Giving the ball away now. Pablo Sarabia.
Jesus Navas
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ben Yedder. Promise. Here's a chance! Well, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Kiko Olivas. Striding forward, purposefully. Easy work for the keeper here. Sevilla really out to prove a point today, not to be affected by that home defeat in their last match, that loss against Espanyol.
Yeah, 1-0 they lost, and if they can shut up shop, I fancy them to get a draw here.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Pablo Sarabi. Promise. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Jesus Navas. Got a space for him. Now out on the wing. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Corner played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, the next action for the away side. It's in La Liga. Just note this one down.
Andre Silva.
Jesus Navas. Here's Vidal.
Well, then it goes.
Oh, it's in! A delight for the scorer, but I must say, this defence is one of the leakiest we've ever seen. And they are behind yet again. Look at the defenders hanging their heads. That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Sevilla now, then, with this lead.
Gunnarsson.
Kiko Olivas. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
And they've spread it out wide here. Andre Silva.
Ben Yedder. Jesus Navas. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Here's Vidal. The ball's gone back to Sevilla. It's going to be a free kick.
Chop. Chop.
Shots up! There you are, an easy task for Vasilic in goal. Escudero. Pablo Sarabi.
Andre Silva.
Quincy Promise.
It's a challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball.
Gonna try it!
What a disappointment, because that could be the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
It's a free kick for Sevilla. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Alex Vidal. Pablo Sarabi. And they're getting the forward well, Sevilla.
Andre Silva.
We've given it straight to the opposition. I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they seem to lose three in a row.
Yeah, well, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Simon Kjær. Escudero.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away.
Time to get the ball in. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
Put the corner in the middle.
Trap! That's gone behind for a corner.
And here comes the corner. Really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Good challenge. Here's Vidal.
Jesus Navas.
That's good movement forward here.
Simon Kjær. Alex Vidal.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Jesus Navas. Andre Silva.
Ben Yedder. Quincy Promes.
Supporting player alongside.
You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw.
And it's gone out of play there.
We go back to the goal.
Real chance! Ben Yedder!
Andre Silva, Ben Yedder.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Can he finish?
Oh, they could have pushed on if he put that away.
They've got to show the killer touch, they really have.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Half-time at 1-0. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Kiko Olivas. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Jesus Navas.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, that's good defending.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Escudero.
Jesus Navas.
Pablo Sarabi.
Andre Silva.
He's tried his shot from long range. Given the corner.
In goes the corner.
Defended well.
Corner played into the middle. And they get it away.
Keep the ball at the moment. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he's been good, and he scored his goal, but he'll be coming off maybe just kicking himself, believing he should have had a few more with the chances created.
He's going to try it! The last line of defence, and how strong he was.
Got to be.
Of the pass. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Drop. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Pablo Sarabia. Ben Yedder. Jesus Navas in the middle. Played away, well away from goal. Throw for Sevilla. Pablo Sarabia. Michael goes in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Dangerous from the corner. Andre Silva! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Pablo Sarabia, Ben Yedder, Quincy Promes, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Change of possession here. Pablo Sarabia, throw in now. Gunnarsson. Good reading of the play by the defender. And now he's looking for some support.
Here's the chance.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Now offside, Jesus Navas.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's a good block. Excellent interception.
Shot off! To level it up now. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. It's going to be a throw here. Gunnarsson. Doing well to keep the ball. Being closed down. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepted. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Banega. Andre Silva. Shot on here. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corner played in.
Andre Silva! It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Sevilla's throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Loses possession. Gunnarsson.
Promise.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Out into the wide areas now. Chance to put it in the box from here. Gone out for a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Defended well. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Good defending, they had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Gunnarsson. Good reading of the play by the defender. Escudero. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
And they've got a man out wide.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Escudero. Ben Yedder. Vidal made a quick interception. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Andre Silva. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Gunnarsson.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Jesus Navas. Now the possibility for a cross. Well read at a key time for the team here.
Vidal.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. Going to be an alteration to try and improve the tick. Promise. Ben Yedder. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession. Used that option and kept possession really well.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Really vital interception here.
unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Ben Yedder. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
There it is, the final whistle.